William always wanted to be a soldier. Army men were his favorite toys, tells his mother. He was going to be the hero of the story. Live with honor or die in a blaze of glory. So he joined when he was 17, kissed his mom goodbye. She wept as she packed his duffel bag with notes of love and pride. She'd never guess 6 years from then, tortured and alone, William wouldn't die in fields unknown. He died at home. He loved the army, it's all he ever wanted. To serve his country and look death in the face undaunted. But after a couple of tours, the fire in him died. You can't watch friends be killed and stay the same inside. He told his mom, "You'd hate me if you knew the things I've done. I will never hate you, you are my beloved son." He said, "No, Mom, the son you loved died somewhere over there. But William didn't die in the combat zone. He died at home." His mother woke to screaming, it was Williams. The army shrugged and gave him more prescriptions. As William's mind grew more and more distant, before he died, he told his mom, "Don't bury me in my uniform. No military funeral. That's for some who gave their all." One night he shot the soldier dead to kill the voices in his head. They gathered at the weekly wake. They have at every army base. 'Cause more will die by their own hand than fall in any foreign land. They covered William in the flag, but there was not a boast or brag. When asked how soldier William died, no one mentioned suicide. The cause of death is hard to say out loud. The soldier who once stood so strong and proud. His mother looks away and simply moans. He died at home.